This is the moment we've been training for. Three periods. That's all you got. And it doesn't matter where your head's at right now. It's time to realize that you control the match, not them. It doesn't matter what their record is or what they've done in the past. What does matter is never settling. You are a machine. If you got the decision, you should have got the major. If you got the major, you should have got the title. You do whatever it takes.
I throw that book bag up and over my shoulder. Start walking to the locker room, cause glasses are over. My mind's racing with nerves, and you know it don't ever slow up. Thinking stupid thoughts like hope opponents don't show up. I'm so tense, but somehow I put it all behind me. In the locker room I go and all my teammates around me, trying to joke around just to ease the tension around me. And then my coach walks in right before it goes down. See, he goes through the lineup telling who to warm up. Like if we do it, don't get the toss, who's gonna bump? And who's a stud in each way class and how we match up? It's like enough already, I'm already about to throw up. For real, man, I just gotta wrestle my match. Questioning why I'm nervous, really, how can you ask? But they don't live it like me, man, they don't understand. Mano y mano, you know, hand to hand. I never underestimate or overlook my opponent. No one can stop me, I'm gonna take this match and I'm gonna own it. Until our coach sends us out, I just wait for the moment. The lights dim, my team enters and them doors come open. These halls like I run this place. With all these tournaments I'm winning, man, I'm right on pace. I got another first place wrapped up in my case. You're face to face with operating on a deadly chase. It pays to be like me, boy, I'm all in control. I'm beating records so ahead, I'm almost 10 steps forward. You best get 10 steps back. In fact, you ain't that bad. You ain't no threat, you on a test. Let's see you on that mat. Click, clack, I'm winning matches and I dominate practice, which I don't really have to anymore. I'm just laughing at my competition passing. I leave them an ass whooping, and that's if it lasts with the first period max. So, believe it or not, Ripley, there's no way you can stop me, cause I hit takedown so phenomenally. I run this sport, man, my confidence flying. Now I'm talking to big names like Jason Bryan.
Raise my hand, raise my hand, raise my hand, raise my hand. Another first place wrapped up in the bag. Now would somebody tell the referee to raise my hand?
Let me show you how I do it when I do what I do. I start maneuvering, they can't even keep up with me, dude. You know I take them down for two, but then I let them escape. They play it off like I got lucky, like they made a mistake. That's when I flip the switch on and put them right in their place. They go from angry, frustrated, right before they all break. They try and move in desperation like I ain't see that coming. So I just take them down again and let them up for the fun of it. Nothing personal, but this is why I train and I'm loving it. Making your parents go silent from just watching you suffering. They say that I'm a bad sport, but I disagree. Taking it easy on opponents isn't how I succeed. You see, my standards are so high that I won't even achieve. That's why I push it every match until I can't even breathe.
Raise my hand, raise my hand, raise my hand, raise my hand. Another first place wrapped up in the bag. Now would somebody tell the referee to raise my hand? Screaming people in the stands understand that from the whistle to the finish, I'm gonna kill it, man. I'm winning matches,